War, chapter 19 just began, so let's do this. May breeze the sense.
Look, fresh footprints. They must have come this way.
That's a lot of footprints. Let's take this slow.
There.
Of course, my flashlight would do better than this. Of course. I don't care, I'm shaking it. Can I have my gun out already? Fucking shit. It's gonna be some.
What the hell is that?
My money's on Nadine's men. They'll use any excuse to use dynamite.
It'd have to be pretty dumb to use it in here.
Yeah, they're pretty dumb.
You bring any spare batteries?
Yeah, but they're at the bottom of the ocean.
I won't ask.
I won't tell. Whoa, hold up.
So, some kind of death trap?
Yeah. Sam and the others somehow made it across. We just gotta follow their lead.
Ugh. Wouldn't be so bad if it didn't creak so much.
Just don't go where the footsteps aren't.
What?
Just a little preoccupied with not blowing up right now. And unclench. Whew.
God damn it. Where am I going? There's gonna be a part in here where I'm shaking my shit and it's just gonna be a bad time. Oh, they went through
Lena,
here.
Lena, look. Footprints stop here.
They must have made it through and it collapsed behind them.
Well, that means we gotta go the top route. If, I mean, game allows it. Unless there's another path. No. Oh God. I see it. I know that's where I go, but just fucking let me boost her. What are you doing? Game. Time. Don't tell me it broke on me, did it?
Hey, just gonna move this out of the way here.
Yeah.
I guess we don't go that way. That had to happen first, okay.
I have to find another way.
I already saw it like 5 years ago. Come on. Oh my god.
Just hold on a little longer. Crap. Come on. Damn it.
Hey, you still have Sam's lighter?
Yes. Good idea. Come on. Of course he used it all up. Smoked like a goddamn chimney on the boat ride over.
Relax. I brought some matches.
You did?
Of course. There we go. Oh, sorry. Just one sec.
This is not good.
Hello?
Over here. Over here.
Thanks. Glad you came prepared.
Somebody had to. Come on, let's find a way forward.
Nice romantic lighting, huh?
You have a fun.
Hey, this looks promising. Boost you up?
Yeah.
God damn it, everyone. Some talking.
Okay, here we go.
Okay, come on up.
Okay, thanks.
Watch your head.
Yeah.
What the hell is this? This is creepy.
The hands that stole from me. Wow, Avery's not even pretending to be sane at this point.
I don't like this place.
Me either. Let's get out of here. Avery had some gibbets left over.
Gibbets?
What?
It's pronounced gibbets.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Well, no one likes to know it all.
Gibbets.
Gibbets. It's called gibbets, huh?
Wait, is that?
Holy fuck.
Okay.
I think so.
Holy.
What was that?
Fuck!
Trap. Avery really didn't want any trespassers down here. Alright, watch your step.
Oh. Me?
You're the one that stepped on it.
Fine. Watch
holy
my step.
Holy fuck. Fuck, holy. Oh, man. I probably would have died, maybe. I don't know. I forgot how to do this. Oh, Jesus Christ. That was cool, though. Fucking cool.
Oh, hell. God damn it!
Are you okay?
Yeah, so far, so good. Maybe I just stay a little ways back.
Yeah.
No, fuck it. I just pull my guns out? Thank you. God damn it. Waste bullets for nothing.
Crap. You okay?
Yeah. Well, now we know what caused the explosion we heard earlier.
No wonder so many parts of this passage have caved in.
Fuck. You went full blown fucking. Oh man, we have to go that way. Alright.
Neat. I found a shortcut.
How do you know it's a shortcut? I'm
trying to be optimistic here.
Jesus.
The rib cages?
Avery's decorated this chamber too.
More human mobiles.
Jesus fucking Christ. No. No, no, no. No, no.
Shit. More mummies that go boom. Damn it!
Are you alright?
Yeah, but can't go that way now.
I mean, if they didn't hear me before, they heard me now.
Great. Don't explode, okay?
Just careful.
I'm dead. Burp! 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 Instead of doing that, makes the 10 knights go away. I'm dead.
Oh, this can't be healthy to breathe.
Hey, are you okay?
Fine. I wish I brought earplugs. Am I yelling?
Nate, careful.
Yeah, Avery's gone all Egyptian. Except this mummification wasn't, you know, voluntary.
Hold up. That seems to be the right way. Because there's a flare. It's this way. Goes into nowhere. We're gonna get separated.
Well, we're back on the trail.
The footprints go this way.
Be ready for a fight.
I always am.
Is that in reference to me?
No, would you calm down?
You calm down.
Oh.
Hey, guess these guys weren't paying attention. There's no sign of Sam.
We'll find them.
That's why I like those ones where you just shake it and it like works. Those kind of flashlights, but because fuck batteries in these kinds of situations.
Elena, get down! You idiots trying to bring the whole place down!
Are you kidding me? God. God damn. Oh. Camera angle, what are you doing? What is... God damn it. Alright. Fuck it. Fuck it. About them bullets in my face. I will not die. I will not bl- Oh fuck. God damn it. Aha. Uh-huh. No. Oh, and fuck it. Try it. Of course. He'd blow up and die then. There's nothing to get by him! There's nothing! Alright.
I appreciate Avery's exploding mummies.
Me too.
The mouths that spoke ill of me.
I'd hate to see this guy's Christmas tree.
I don't see any footprints. He must be on a different route than the others.
All right, let's see if we can catch up.
Let me see if that gun fell. I want it. So that. Is this the right way? I don't want to go the right way right away. Ha.
Why, hello.
Hey. So I guess this loops around?
Guess so.
The game's like telling me, hey, stop being an idiot and go the right way.
Looks like a fight broke out.
Yeah, two's men versus Avery's.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me. Hello.
A key. Some kind of key. What's that note?
Oh, right. It's from two to his men.
Even now, Avery is readying his escape. If we allow him to leave these shores,
we can use the key to get out of here.
That's good.
He will surely disappear along with our treasure. This master key will allow the gates in the depths of his tunnels, but be aware, Lieutenant. He will no doubt expect us to pursue him. While you and your men search the tunnels, I shall take a small detachment of men through the valley so we may cut off his escape. If God grants us victory, by sundown tomorrow we shall be pirates once more, sailing to unknown ports with the treasure in our hold, the winds in our sails, and the freedom to live as we choose. Godspeed, Captain Thomas Two. Put away. What are you doing? Flip? Oh, hey.
There's some symbols on the back.
Well, let's go find a keyhole.
Death to those who stray from the path. Okay. Now I get it. Good, good, good. Good, good. Good. Alright. Just gotta remember that. Is this... I don't know. Let me look at that again. I wonder. We'll see. If I die, I learned my lesson.
Oh boy.
Slow and steady wins the race. Oh. So instead it gets you death. Girl, excuse me. Alright. I don't know. Alright. Lesson learned. Not that way. Not that way. It doesn't matter. It's the same way. Can I just, like, throw a grenade or something, please? Like, fuck. 10 reaction up the ass. This is an episode of how fucking Ninja Master Funk dies every second. Every fucking second. I should be running.
I'm okay.
Jesus fuck. God. Why? Survive.
You gonna explode now? Huh? No? How about you?
This guy had some serious trust issues.
Oh god, oh god, oh god!
Move!
Loose.
Thank you.
God. Fucking. Damn it! Oh, man.
Huh. Not quite as creepy as all the hanging bones.
Still, it's a little creepy.
Yeah, maybe 3 out of 10, though.
I'd say 4.
Really, 4?
Mm-hmm. Let's see. I don't know, I don't think this has a point to this right now. But boobs! Treasure? I found the maraca!
Oh, my ears just popped.
Yeah, definitely descending.
Okay, it's another death trap.
Yeah, no footprints to guide us.
Oh! Yes, 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 yes. Here we go now.
The symbols match the ones on those posts. Two showed his men how to get past the traps.
Not that one. Alright.
Hey!
What? What? Yeah, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, it's upside down. God! I'm such a fool. Alright, the more you know. Alright. Bam. Bam. Sugar slam slam. Upside down, yeah? No. Death. It's a death.
Okay, we're off to a good start. Follow my lead, okay?
Just be careful.
I'm always careful.
Says the guy who set off every mummy bomb in this place.
Well, no, not a lot of experience with the mummy bombs. Thank you.
So far, so good.
Yeah, knock on wood.
Better not. It might be rigged.
Yeah.
Some scary shit. I made it.
There. Made it. In your face, Avery.
And then right when we get through this door, just fucking more bombs.
That's our way out of here.
Fuck.
Oh, God, are those the rest of Chu's men?
Yeah, gotta be. You know Avery likes to make an example of his enemies.
He definitely likes making exploding mummies.
Yeah. Let's, tread carefully in here.
Oh, man. The master key.
Keyhole? Key.
Wait, it could be a trap.
I really don't have much of a choice. I have a good feeling about this one. Huh?
Do it.
At least we didn't get blown to bits. Shit. You didn't bring a knife by any chance, did you?
No. Oh, but that guy's got a sword. Here, help me swing this thing.
Like old times, huh? Lena? Lena? Hey! Hey! Lena, come on! Lena!
My hero.
Oh, no, you didn't do that. No! That's not funny!
Oh, you have done much worse. No.
God, you gave me a goddamn heart attack.
Oh. Let me listen. Sounds good to me.
You realize you're now even for everything I've ever pulled, right? Yeah, like ever.
No, not by a long shot. Gosh, I've gotten that everywhere.
God, I love them.
Anyone ever tell you have a funny idea of romantic?
Yeah. Yeah, I may have heard that somewhere before.
Best couple.
Good talk.
Good talk.
That's gotta be Sam. Come on.
This is a good time to break it up. Thank you for watching my broadcast size video. I'm going to give it a break right now. If you enjoyed my content, please give me a follow and on Twitch and Twitter, and a subscribe on YouTube. Alright, I'll catch you fucking ninjas later. Peace, and stay funky.